are at one time that existed this family. This family, their name went by Uru. The Uru family that lived in Ghana. Now, the Uru family was a happy family. They planted their seeds, they sowed their crops, they planted along the land. This was the story of the Uru family. Story. He was smiling, the Aru family, a happy family that lived outside of the village of Ghana. It was a happy family. Now one night, while this family was sleeping, they heard noise. Crack, crack, what is that? Crack, crack, what is that? Now one night, this Aru family was sleeping, crack, crack, what was that? Guns are blazing, children crying, mothers weeping. What is this? What is this that I'm hearing? The Aru family didn't know what was happening. Rat, it was all they heard. So now the little child woke up to see a face that didn't resemble his face. His face was white. And all of a sudden the child is handcuffed and walking to the door. Hey, now this is the story of the Aru family. The Aru family that lived happy along the village. I'm gone. So now this little child is in a boat. Sees the whole family choke. Some of them thrown off the board of the boat. Why? The child is thinking, why is this happening? I don't understand why this is happening. One day I'm living happily with my family and now I'm in a boat going across where I don't know. Who knows? The child is put into a whole bunch of confusing situations where I have to see. And I have to see. Itself as an enemy. Now the child arrives on this land. Understand this thing. The child is forced to work in the field and pick cotton all day. Why does he have to pick cotton before or he can hear this here evermore? Why does the child pick cotton here to hear? Now the child, the Aru family, was split up. The child met his dad later, but his seed is dad hung from a tree. This child never seen it before. Now this is the story of a new family that lived happily in the Lord of God. It was a happy family, but now it's a family with a dad hung from a tree. How sad for the child to see all of this.